हेलो फ्रेंड्स एंड वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। आई एम पूजा सावन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू ड्रॉ अ कोकोनट एंड दिस वीडियो आई मेड इट वेरी इजी एंड सिंपल फॉर बिगिनर्स एंड फॉर स्टूडेंट्स। ओके लेट्स बिगिन। व्हाट यू डू इट, टेक वन पेपर, हियर आर कलर चॉक, यू कैन यूज पेंसिल फॉर दिस। ड्रॉ वन सर्कल or draw one oval shape in this way. Okay, here draw one small triangle and here draw one big triangle. Okay, in this way you can complete your sketch of coconut. Am I clear? Now here I am using a yellow ochre color, brown color and dark brown color for this coconut. First I am using a yellow ochre color. Okay, when you will use yellow ochre color, see the way of doing. You can also keep this coconut in front of you and complete your draw. In this way you can, how to do it, just observe it carefully. Okay, first I use a yellow color. Now I am using here a brown color, a brown shade. This is a brown color. When you will color this coconut, please just do it freely. This is freehand drawing. Okay. This is a brown color which I used here. Now the next color is dark brown. Here I am using a dark brown color in between the gap of yellow ochre and brown. You can see in between the gap of yellow ochre and brown. Okay, clear everyone? Now here at the end, this is a dark part, this is a light part, because light is coming from this side. So here I am using a black color to just show the dark part. Don't use too much, maximum black color, do not use it, just show the dark part of the coconut. Okay, now again I am using yellow ochre to mix all the shades. There is a gap in between, the white part is there, so for that white part I am using a yellow ochre color. For that white part, empty part is there, so for that white part I used yellow ochre color. Okay, clear everyone? Okay, in this way you can complete this coconut at your home. Now the next part is shadow. This way, shadow of the coconut. Now another color is dark brown and brown. For shadow we will use dark brown and brown color. Okay, now this is a light, for shadow we will use a black color, dark gray and light gray. Okay, this is a light gray. Here I am using a light gray color. Now with the help of a finger, mix this both the colors, black, dark gray and light gray, all three colors mix with the help of a finger. Okay, now the next one is I use here a white color. Use white color. Okay, in this way you can complete this coconut at your home. Thank you.